Covington man charged in connection to the January 6th riots at the Capitol is now being held without bond. Joshua Hayes is also facing other charges, including allegedly committing assault while on house arrest.